Okay, so we're just gonna play. This is called Rock Hard Palladian Yoga. So, it kind of tells you something. But work at your own pace, do what you can. I am going to use very kind of alternative music. So it's not traditional instrumental. Okay, so we'll just have fun. It'll just be completely different, but we'll just explore a bunch of different things, okay? With that, go ahead and stand up. Okay, now sit back down. That's your warm-up. Okay, really, sit down. What? Okay, thank you. So we're gonna take the strap. You're gonna slide it around your ankle. Make sure that the tubing is coming from the front of the foot. You want it tight, but not too tight that you're blocking your circulation, but tight enough so it doesn't kind of swivel around your foot. Then when you're strapped in, we're gonna go ahead and stand up. And then hopefully when you grabbed your tube, you kind of put your hand down it to make sure there's no frays. Always check your equipment, make sure you're good and safe. Okay. Very good. The music I'm using is my new CD from Dynamix, so you can always go check it out. It's called Domination X, and it's really fun. So go ahead, you can start it up. The beats are about 135, so we'll play around with that. Now, we do want the bar, as you can tell, I'm not together, so separate it for the beginning.
Yeah. is what I see. Everybody stop and they staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Now you can open. Two more. One more. Hold it there. Hold it there. Balance. Slowly bring it down. Shake it out. How we feel? Good? All right. Shoulders back. All right. We're going to take your right foot. We're going to place it behind you. Lift up on that toe. Alright, very nice. We're going to bend that front knee so it's right in line with your ankle. Shoulders are back. Warrior one. We're going to lift up and hold. That's it. We're going to lift that knee up for two. And we're going to lower down without bending the back knee. So I want that back knee straight. Singles. Try to straighten, engage that back leg. Straight, don't bend that back knee. Engage that quad. There you go. Two more. One more. Hold it down. Pulse it right here. Press. Press. Shoulders are back. Chest is up. You got it. Four more. Let's go. Four. Three. How we feel? Two more. One more. Hold it there. Slowly transfer your weight to the front leg. And lift.
Yes, yes, here we go.
Beautiful. Warrior three. Abs in tight. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Bring it up. Shake it out. Good? Yeah? Right in line. Sit down. So your knees right in line with that ankle. Straighten that leg all the way. Engage to that quad. Shoulders are back. Lift the arms up for two. One more. Hold it at the top. Hold it there. Straighten the front leg. Bend that front leg. Really sink into it. You're trying to bring that front hamstring parallel to the floor. Without bending that back knee. That's the trick. Two more. One more. Hold it there. Hold it there. Little pulses. Little DJ technical difficult. 50 more. Go. 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 Two more. Two more. One more. One more. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Slowly transfer your weight to that front leg. Balance and control. And then lift. Here we go. Push. 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 A little higher, a little higher. Four more, four, three, two, one. Hold it there, hold it there, hold it there. Slowly bring it down, shake it out. How we feel? Good? All right, excellent job. Now we're gonna bring it up and around. Very nice. Shoulders are back, abs are tight. We're gonna tap it right and left. You can bend the back knee or you can keep it straight, your choice. Try to go down a little deeper and really twist into it, working those obliques. Nice. Come on, a little higher, a little lower. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Squat it down for two. Bring it all the way up. Sit back into those hips. Chest is up, abs are tight. Now, to lessen the stability, lift the chest up, shoulders are back. Hold, hold, hold. We're going to lift up on those toes. A little higher. A little higher. Squeeze your ankles together so they don't separate. That's the ticket. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Hold it there. Hold it at the top. Hold it there. Tight, 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 tight. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Lift up for two. Bring it down. Up on your toes. Squeeze. Gives a little different light to the chair pose, doesn't it? Abs in tight. Press. Bring it down. Again. Lift. Bring it down. One more. Now hold it down. Give it all you got. Squeeze your knees together. Tighten your inner thighs. Try to lift a little higher on the ball of the foot. Squeeze the ankles together. Hold, hold, hold. Slowly bring it up. How it feel? Good? All right. Lift all the way up. Separate. Feet parallel to the front. We're going to dip to the right for two. And up and to the left. Working those obliques. Tighten to the core. Again. Singles. So the arms are straight up. There's no movement through the upper body. They're stable. Only thing that's working are those obliques. Lower back, abs. Four more. Four. Three. Straighten those legs. Two more. One more. Hold it here. Open the toe. Try to separate your legs a little deeper. Bend into that front leg. Very nice. Straighten that front leg. Reach. Abs in tight. Bring it up. Bend down. Bring it up. Reach. Modified triangle. Bring it up. Take it down. One more time. Lift up. Press. Bring it up. Take it down. Now stretch back. Bring it up. Center. Switch. Abs in tight. Very nice. Sink down. Warrior two. Hold that pose. Now push the hips backwards as you extend forward. Reach. Lift up. Warrior two. Hold that pose. Push your hips back. Reach and lengthen through that leg. Lift. Warrior two. Push the hips back. Warrior two. Hold. Now reach back. Bring it back to the center. Lower. How we feel? Good? Woo! Alright, toes are forward. We're going to hinge from the hip forward for two. So we're going to go down two and up for two. Press down for two. Bring it up for two. Again. Your choice. You can press the arms forward and up. Press forward and up. So really incorporating that upper body. Working the hamstrings. Again, focus on that core. Pressing those arms straight ahead. Pull those shoulders back. Two more. One more. Beautiful. Warrior two. Modified triangle. Push back. Warrior two. Reverse. Bring it center. Bring it down two. Press up two. Bring it down two. Bring it up. One more. Press down. Bring it up. Other side. Hold, hold, hold. Push the hips back. Stretch that front leg. Reach. Warrior two. Reverse. Center. Take it down two. Bring it up. Bring it down. Bring it up. All right, let me see it. Warrior two. Try to go down a little deeper into that pose. Bringing that leg parallel. Triangle. So with the triangle, make sure you push the hip back. Open it out. Straighten that front leg. Then warrior two. Reverse. Reach back. Center. Straddle down. Two. Press. Bring it up. One more. Other side, warrior, last set. Take it down a little deeper. Hold, hold, hold. Triangle. Push those hips back. Reach. Nice. Warrior. Reverse. Center. Down two. Up two. One more. And bring it up. How we feel? Good? All right, have a seat. We can bring it down a little bit. What time is it? Are you warmed up? Yeah? Yeah. Perfect. All right, you need your ball nearby. Where are you headed? Okay, what we're going to do is bring the ball right in between the knees. This is going to help stabilize, but you're also going to feel your inner thighs work, which is amazing. All right, I'm going to go on the side a little bit. Shoulders are back, abs are tight. We're just going to let the bar sit on your lap. Just kind of hang out there. We're going to transfer our weight back into our sit bones. Instead of a C-curve, I really want you to lengthen through the chest and lengthen through the top part of the head. Now, when you feel balanced, we're going to lift those toes off the floor. Now, you can either bring them together or you can keep them separated. No right or wrong, okay? When you're comfortable, we're going to bring the legs to a boat position to parallel, okay? Arms are out, abs are tight. Squeeze. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. We're going to lift the arms up for two. Bring it down for two. So you're going to feel your upper body work and your lower body. Your choice if you want to extend the legs with the arms. All the way up. Very nice. Singles, eight of them. Eight. Abs in. How many? Can't hear you. Let's go. Hello. One more. Hold it. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. And slowly bring it down. C curve. Stretch it out. Now, how can we make that harder? Anyone? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. All right. So when you're ready, in our boat. She's crazy. Shoulders are back. Abs in tight. All right, we're going to take it up. We're going to hold. We're just going to lift the leg up for two and down for two. Tap it. Tap it. Now, don't lose your form and start sinking back. Lift up. That's the whole key because you should feel all of your back muscles lengthen, yes? All right. Singles, eight of them. Eight. Let me hear you. Can't hear you. Let's go. Hold it there, hold it there, hold it there, hold it there, hold it there. And bring it down, stretch it out. Good job. Little stretch. All right. How can we make it harder? All right, this is your choice. We're going to come back up. Abs it tight. We're going to bring it down for two. And up for two. Down for two. Up for two. That's it. Beautiful. So you got to lean it back, but I still want your chest up. So avoid collapsing forward. Yes or no? Yeah? Two more. It looks easy, doesn't it? And then try to hold it down as low as you can. Tighten to the core. Really extend those arms. Extend, extend, extend. And pull in. Stretch it out. Nice job. Good. All right. Very, very good. So you can do all kinds of fun things with that one. All right, we're going to roll all the way down. All right, we're going to take the ball. I want you to peel one vertebrae off the floor into a bridge. You're going to place the ball right at your tailbone. So make sure that it's not like on your upper back or your lower back. It's right on the tailbone. So as soon as you lay on the ball, your back should actually relax. So if you feel any tightness, then the ball might be in the wrong position. All right. Just let the arms relax on the floor. You can hold on to your bar right on your lap. We're going to extend the right leg to a tabletop. We're going to extend the left leg to a tabletop. This is going to force your powerhouse to connect because we've taken a lot of the stability away being on top of the ball. So it really engages your core. Engage through your powerhouse. Push your chest up towards the ceiling as you pull your shoulders into the floor. So imagine a string is pulling your chest up towards the ceiling. We're going to extend the right leg up and the left leg up. And I just want your elbows anchored on the floor holding onto your bar. We're going to bring the right knee forward as you extend the left leg. And then we're going to switch. Just wanting you to get your balance on top of that ball. You can flex or point your feet. Doesn't matter, doesn't affect the exercise. Just keep your core, your powerhouse tight. Now we're gonna change this motion and we're gonna add a double pulse, which you have to hold tight with your powerhouse so you don't fall off your ball. So we're gonna pulse two. So you're gonna inhale and you're gonna exhale. Inhale and exhale, two more. One more, back to single, single, and single. When you are ready, we're gonna extend the arms up. So we're gonna take that little stability away from the floor and you really have to control your powerhouse. You can bring the bar all the way to the back if you want, place it on the floor. Change it to a bicycle. Fully extend through the legs, abs in tight. Reverse the bicycle. Stay on top of that bar.